Hey, you guys, Sarah, of course, has been keeping us posted from Skycam 9 on the situation in Batavia. We do have an update. That situation's all clear. Police say that a concerned citizen actually called them this morning saying that a man dressed in black entered the Batavia High School armed with a rifle. Batavia police have searched the school and they say that there is no one in there with a rifle. They found the man identified in the call. He was carrying a baseball bat. Police say that the school is safe. No word yet on when students will be able to enter the building or whether classes will be held today.